How would you like to be able to use electricity to write messages and create works of art? Well, in this video, you'll learn how to do this using simple materials you can find around the home. First, we'll take one of these cleaners, such as the one that you see here, that changes from blue to white. We spray some of the cleaner onto a disposable plate, and we wait until the blue color fades to white. It goes a little more quickly if you exhale onto the blue foam. After pouring in a little bit of water, and then some salt, we mix it up and then add a paper towel. We soak the paper towel thoroughly in the mixture. After doing this, we get a separate paper towel and we blot off the excess foam onto the separate paper towel. Now we get a sheet of aluminum foil and place our paper towel on top of the aluminum foil. We're now ready to begin our experiment. The positive terminal of the battery is connected to the aluminum foil with a wire. The negative terminal of the battery is connected to a second wire. When we touch this second wire to the surface of the paper towel, we're able to write messages that look blue in color. Isn't that cool? Another interesting facet of this experiment is that you can erase the messages made simply by rubbing your gloved finger over the surface of the blue color. And then, of course, you can write more messages again. You don't have to use fancy wires for this experiment. In this case, I'm just using wires that have been fashioned out of aluminum foil. I'm also going to try to make an artistic design using this decorative metal pendant. When I touch the foil wire to the metal pendant, electricity from the battery flows through the foil wire and into the pendant. The metallic conductive portion of the pendant that's in contact with the paper towel forms a blue color. Let me show you one more cool trick you can do. In this case, the negative terminal of the battery is attached to the aluminum foil, while I am touching the positive terminal of the battery to a piece of foil placed on the surface of the paper towel. In this case, we see that the positive terminal of the battery, when in contact with metals on the surface of the paper towel, have the opposite effect, and they erase the blue color. This erasing effect can also be done by touching the wire attached to the positive terminal to any blue design that's been made on the paper towel. Let's talk a little bit about the science behind how this experiment works. The battery pulls electrons out of water molecules in contact with the aluminum foil. Look over here on the left. You see those two water molecules? Now they're colored red. The battery pulls electrons from these water molecules, forming protons, electrons, and oxygen gas. The electrons formed move through the wire, through the battery, and to the top of the paper towel. Remember, this is where the writing happens. The electrons react with water on top of the paper towel and form hydroxide ions. The hydroxide ions react with some dye that's in the cleaner and changes it to a blue color. That's how we get the blue writing. Now, you might remember that when we rub the top of the paper towel, the blue color disappeared. That's because protons formed on the other side migrate to the top when we rub the paper towel. Those protons react with the hydroxide ions and neutralize them, causing the blue color to disappear. This also happens when we reverse the polarity of the battery. If we have a blue color on the top of the paper towel and the polarity is reversed, in this case, the battery will remove electrons from water on the top of the paper towel, and protons are formed. Those protons react with the hydroxide ions, neutralizing them and causing the blue color to disappear. I hope you enjoyed learning a little bit about how you can use electricity to create designs and write messages. There are all sorts of variations on this experiment, and I'm showing you some of my favorite ones here. If you try this experiment on your own and you come up with some interesting variations or results, please share them with me in the comments. I look forward to hearing from you.